As the Secretary General of the United Nations, an organization of 147 member states who represent almost all of the human inhabitants of the planet Earth, I send greetings on behalf of the people of our planet. We step out of our solar system into the universe seeking only peace and friendship, to teach if we are called upon, to be taught if we are fortunate. We know full well that our planet and all its inhabitants are but a small part of this immense universe, and it is with humility and hope that we take this step.
A complex package of experiments called Voyager is designed to take the first thorough close-up look at the giant outer planets. Two missions are launched in August and September 1977 aboard two Titan Centaur rocket vehicles. Voyager 1 will reach Jupiter in March 1979. Voyager 2, 4 months later. Each is swung around Jupiter and accelerated onward by its gravity. Arriving at Saturn in November 1980 and August 1981. The first will be lofted upwards out of the solar system. If all goes well, the second could be propelled by another gravity turn on out to Uranus, the seventh planet, arriving in January 1986. And then Voyager would move on out, like its twin, somewhere north of the ecliptic plane, looking back at a sun which is only a star and an earth which has vanished among the stars.
we cast this message into the cosmos. It is likely to survive a billion years into our future, when our civilization is profoundly altered and the surface of the Earth may be vastly changed. Of the 200 billion stars in the Milky Way galaxy, some, perhaps many, may have inhabited planets and spacefaring civilizations. If one such civilization intercepts Voyager and can understand these recorded contents, here is our message. This is a present from a small, distant world, a token of our sounds, our science, our images, our music, our thoughts, and our feelings. We are attempting to survive our time so we may live into yours. We hope someday, having solved the problems we face, to join a community of galactic civilizations. This record represents our hope and our determination and our goodwill in a vast and awesome universe.
Seconds into the flight, Atlantis 13 miles in altitude, 15 miles downrange, traveling almost 2,000 miles an hour.
Thank you. Welcome, the children of planet Earth.
Silema genen, oitinis proteste, chairete, eirenikos pros filos elelithamen filoi.
Paz e felicidade a todos.
Salutare la toată lumea.
Bonjour tout le monde.
Mae lagnia.
Shalom, hola y saludos a todos.
Kawai huma, chup kawai, ping on, kin hong, phai lo.
Adanish lushulmu.
Здравствуйте, приветствую вас.
Я наша бактерия,
сахайна,
тонн, 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 тонн,
Saya ingin menyampaikan sekedar pesan singkat melalui satelit Voyager ini.
Au-dessus des étangs, au-dessus des vallées, des montagnes, des bois, des nuages, des mers, par-delà le soleil, par-delà les éthers, par-delà les confins des sphères étoilées.
Tout un mensaje de paz y felicidad.
Es klar, dass wir scientific design to understand the world.